This work presents and demonstrates a preference-based learning framework for personalized exoskeleton gait optimization applied to a lower body exoskeleton, Adelant. This work is motivated with the Compass Gait biped. Under this model, gaits with different step lengths have varying mechanical costs of transport. Preference-based learning can be applied to find the step length with the optimal cost of transport using only pairwise preferences. The self-sparring algorithm begins with a uniform prior over the utility of each step length and samples 2 points from this prior. It is told which of these 2 points has a lower cost of transport and uses this information to update the model posterior. 2 samples are drawn from this posterior to obtain a new pairwise preference. This process repeats and the posterior utility model converges towards a peak at the optimal cost of transport. To minimize the number of trials needed, we propose the COSPAR algorithm, which compares each trial to previous trials and incorporates coactive feedback. We demonstrate COSPAR in simulation on two-dimensional functions such as this one. This animation illustrates how the preference model's posterior mean evolves after each trial. The additional preference data and coactive feedback enable COSPAR to identify the optimum more quickly. After its validation and simulation, COSPAR was deployed in 2 different personalized gait optimization experiments with able-bodied subjects. Both experiments were conducted via graphical user interface. This GUI first asked the user for a preference between 2 initial trials. Then a new gait trial was sampled from the posterior and sent to the exoskeleton. After each subsequent trial, the user was first queried for coactive feedback and then asked, "Do you prefer the previous or the current trial?" The GUI plotted the posterior mean in real time upon receiving new preferences. The first set of experiments applied COSPAR to identify user-preferred step lengths. After 20 trials, 3 points along the utility model's posterior mean were selected, the minimum, mean, and maximum. These gaits were each tested in a randomized order, and the user provided a blind ranking. In all cases, these 3 sample blind rankings matched the posterior model learned by the algorithm. COSPAR converged to similar but distinct optimal gaits for different subjects. The second set of experiments utilized COSPAR to find optimal gaits over 2-dimensional feature spaces. First, we considered optimizing step length and step duration simultaneously. The subject preferred longer step lengths with shorter durations. We also considered optimizing step length and step width. The subject preferred longer steps with a mid-range step width. As before, estimated preference values were consistent with a 3-sample blind ranking evaluation, suggesting that COSPAR successfully identified user-preferred parameters. In summary, this work presents the COSPAR algorithm for optimizing gaits with respect to user comfort. We apply the algorithm both in simulation and in a user study with the Adelant lower body exoskeleton, demonstrating the first application of preference-based learning for optimizing dynamic crutchless walking.